So it's still June 7th, 2012, and this is still the daily driving. I am on my way home. Got a sandwich. Dealt with four companies. Well, company, singular. Lee's is really nice. The real jerks are Tmobile, and they're, well, it might just be the people they hire, but I don't know. The guy I spoke with, the manager on the phone, ended up giving a reasonable response, which is acceptable. But unfortunately, the guy who actually works in the store, who, you know, 9 times out of 10 people are dealing with, you know, is trying to shut me down left and right. And even then, the first layer of tech support, or not tech support, first layer of customer support at T-Mobile, still the same thing.
Gee, you're wrong. You must have been confused or something. Yeah.
No, I want to speak to your manager. And then Jay, much nicer, after, you know, trying to get the point across to him that, you know, T-Mobile screwed up. And they screw up on a regular basis, I'm sure, which is why people leave. It's not bad enough that you're forcing us to overpay for your service. Sir. There's no U-turn, but still, people make the fucking U-turn. It's great. It just says no U-turn, but let's still make it anyway.
Like a scavenger hunt or something?